We did it. We got a piece of the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces of patchland together. Meanwhile, back in Dreamland, the Waddledees were very busy inside Castle DDD. "Faster, keep going, no lounging around," barked King DDD. Just then, the king noticed that one of his Waddledees looked a little... strange. That Waddledee was actually one of Yin Yarn's creations. "Yeah, ha, 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 ha! Soon Dreamland will be wrapped around my knitting needles," Yin Yarn cackled. What sort of plan was he stringing together?
Thank you.